My name's Aiden, and I'm from Miss Spruce class.
Hi, my name is Maya, and I'm from Miss Spruce class.
Hello, how are you?
Good, thank you.
Now I'm going to tell you how to say it in Spanish. Como, hola, ¿cómo estás?
Bien, gracias.
Adios.
Adios.
Good morning, LP. Two students from my class just taught you how to say a couple phrases in Spanish. I wonder why they would be teaching you Spanish. Well, yesterday on the morning show, Mrs. May talked about how this month is Hispanic Heritage Month. And remember, Hispanic Heritage Month celebrates people who come from or whose ancestors have come from countries that speak the language of Spanish. So a great way to celebrate Hispanic Heritage Month is by learning a little bit of Spanish yourself, whether that be hola, ¿cómo estás? Or something else that you find on your own, either at home or on the internet. So your challenge is to learn how to say something new in Spanish during Hispanic Heritage Month. Have an awesome day.